Market and Lamar Market and Lamar. Assist officer, shots fired. Okay, code 3, stay off the radio, officer down. Shots fired, officer down, it's an assist officer.
Hold on a second, show me the route. 6885, I don't see anybody down over here. Lamar.
Let me get a better location.
The transit center over here.
Yes. Channel 2, all SWAT officers on Channel 2, code 3, Market and Lamar. Code 3, Market and Lamar, shots fired.
Are you by the radio? We just don't know where the suspect's at.
Roger, above it. Fox 221, if I haven't already, could you give me a flashlight?
That saying the suspect has a rifle.
He's got a rifle, put us on this call.
Sam?
Stay off the radio, guys. I'm trying to give you updates. They're saying by El Centro.
They hear traffic get lower so we can find out what's going on.
Coming that way.
Let's be advised, we have a 19. Male shot, Ferguson, LBJ access, 8 228.
237, we'll go to that and take a response call.
On station.
We'll head towards that Greyhound station for Channel 6.
Are you heading that way? Where are you headed that way?
Get out here. We got a guy with a long rifle, but we don't know where the hell he's at. Parking garage. Building! What's that guy? Slow down! He's in the damn building right there! I don't know where he's at, he's in that building right here, he's got from that building! 169, we have got to get DFD down here now, he is one sick right now, 169, get him here!
They're on the way.
I 31 to a supervisor.
02.
802.
SWAT on your channel, report to headquarters behind headquarters in the parking lot.
31 to all SWAT officers on channel 2. Report to headquarters behind Marth for the citywide assist.
We got a suspect down.
10-4, we're notifying them.
I got a couple SWAT guys with me. You guys, that was a suspect. Maybe no college, no college. I've seen him, but that's what. We got one more shooter out here. We got two
in the
hospital.
College.
Good. Need to get around. 340.
Good, sir.
Out of Warren, Maine. He's in my car. Where's DFR set up? Team of 340 is DFR set up somewhere. Am I taking this guy to the hospital? He's low six. Then go.
We're notifying Baylor and Parkland.
Oh. Start in. We believe he's in El Centro College.
Rifles possibly in the El Centro College building.
About 6-7 out right. Surrounding for SWAT guys in here, please, sir.
Bro, 818.
Suspect is inside the El Centro building. Inside the El Centro building.
Break, break. Has gone from the first floor.
40 emergency.
Go ahead.
In my car, shot low six. I'm en route to Baylor Hospital.
Let them know I'm coming.
We got him on the phone.
81-8, have all SWAT elements move to channel 8. Stay good.
Landry, add us to that.
Might have confused all the channels.
One, but we're off of one on two. Where are we staging up at if we're coming from elsewhere?
This is staging, and I want to get you anywhere near the shooting. All the shots are coming from around El Centro College downtown.
So that's what I'm hearing on channel one. Just they haven't picked out a spot for us to stage up at yet.
You know, they haven't found out where they're going to be having everybody assemble. Stay away from Lamar and Elm. Where are you headed? At?
Description on a shooter: white, black, Hispanic. What we got?
I sure yeah, but we are looking for a dark colored Suburban in the garage of El Centro. I'm trying to get the suspect description.
The 19 at Ferguson and LBJ.
City white assist, please.
Green vest.
Old man with a green vest. I know a man with a green vest.
Anyone's on the roof?
Had a shooting at the extended stay. Complaint shot hips. Beat 52.
Wearing body armor, guys.
Anybody got that 0283? Get that car out of the way so SWAT can get through here on Elm Street. 283.
257, box 233, the 19, vantage point, beat 52.
215, happy in the shooting on vantage point.
15, on vantage point. The vantage point.
This is Lamar in Maine.
Vantage point shooting, complainant was in the room. She came out and realized that she was shot. 52. Your supervisor.
Five.
Officer here at Palms Restaurant. He's been hit.
Front, that's Market in Ross.
Right now.
Echo 133. I'm on the 14th floor at the Texas Club trying to get visuals to El Centro.
Go 610, we're bottlenecked at Houston and Commerce. Where do you need us?
36. We're El Centro. We have about six officers over on, that should be the main side. We could use some more, so we start clearing out some of these smaller rooms.
22802, go ahead and do
this.
Go ahead and do it.
Shots fired.
Moving in that building, the elevator is moving.
Pretty good.
Ferguson, put me on City Wild.
43, got it.
7-Eleven. Take the armored truck by the 7-Eleven.
At the ramp, we get this situation under control. We're having shots fired at Austin and Main Street as well. Another officer is hit. The Palm Restaurant at Market in Ross. One assist.
Fox 233 will be a building one.
Over, I'll assist this.
You can slow everybody else down.
That the assist at the extended stay can reduce and continue.
Far northeast window. That's fine. Romeo 173.
What?
Far northwest window, second floor, light came on.
Northwest, second floor.
Justification next to us, Bravo 235-24. Six room.
29.
TR-829.
Hey, I am on the north side of this building by dark. You have people lie down, but I think they've got up on the fifth floor, you've got at least three people. I don't know if they're friendly or not.
610 West, inside the building, looking at SWAT outside. Shut the alarm off. Building quick. Shut off the alarm inside the building.
We are in the area in a smooth white Tahoe.
Union 260 in a smooth white Tahoe.
Second floor. Five bomber just reloaded. Assault rifle. Next to room Bravo 235. 245 Bravo 246.
We got an open window on the side of Lamar. We got rifles hanging out.
So 133, I need somebody that's got a visual on where the shooter is. I am on the northwest corner of the parking garage trying to get a visual.
4, we have open windows facing the Bank of America Tower. 302. The 302, be advised, I am on the second floor of the Dallas County Community College. We may have the suspect pinned down northwest corner of the building on the second floor.
Northwest on the second floor of the building.
Romeo 164, can you turn off the alarm? Turn off the alarm. We have the cornered. 164, you need to turn off the alarm. We have the suspect present.
36, covert in the area.
Delta 580, I have covert in the area if you need it.
Ambulance at Houston, home loaded.
Team to Cavetti.
Okay, the northwest light just went out. Second floor, northwest corner, second floor window light just went out.
Those officers by squad car 2091, you're facing the wrong direction. You need to get behind some cover.
Flash, get behind the car.
All plainclothes officers need to be suited up in the area.
302.
Go ahead, sir.
302, under no circumstances, do not allow anybody to come up to the second floor unless they are SWAT personnel. No circumstances. The suspect in the exchange of gunfire.
Only SWAT officers on the second floor, only SWAT.
There's start off CP officers for 2.
One 8 5 31.
Go ahead.
All SWAT elements for anybody in the building to show the channel 8 right now.
531, all SWAT officers to channel 8.
B-25.
Charlie 24, sent your message.
Or do you send it again ahead of time?
With the test going on the 8th, student.
X-ray 685.
6885. Can we call them? Are they not there yet?
No, it's a door off.
Okay, well, we'll call them back.
64, we have dialogue going with the suspect. We need the sirens in the building off to communicate.